mechanism for soliciting feedback while making the rules. My point being, public consultation and feedback can identify the potential pitfalls in the implementation of the rule. Also, there are severally limited resources of Parliament to scrutinize rule making by the government. Last year, approximately 1200 rules under different laws were made, but the Parliament has only two committees to examine these rules. We need to bring more stakeholders on board, thus expanding these committees. In 2014, the Committee of Secretaries, under the chairmanship of the Cabinet Secretary, recommended that all new principal laws should contain a provision for publishing draft rules.